Recently, some Spotify users complaining that unfortunately their Spotify keeps pausing music on the lock screen or background. Now, if you find that music keeps getting off when you exit the apps or lock your device, this issue is not rare and relatively easy to fix. So, in this video, we're going to show you a quick way to solve Spotify not working or playing in the background or on the lock screen issues on Android. So, let's get started. First, you need to enable some essential settings to fix these issues. Open Setting, scroll down, tap Notification and Control Center. Tap Lock Screen. Now find out about Spotify. Now make sure to enable all the settings from here. Also, come down here. Tap Spotify. Now toggle all the options. Now tap on the lock screen and choose to show all notifications and contents. Go back now and do the same process with your playback. Now reopen the setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down, tap developer option, scroll down to the app section. Now turn off don't keep activities. Now tap the background process limit. Make sure to choose the standard limit. After following all the processes, please check your issues. Still, if you have the same issues, then you need to follow the next process. Open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for Spotify apps, tap on it. Now, first turn on auto start, tap app permission, enable files and media, go back, scroll down, tap battery saver, choose no restriction, enable all the settings, now tap clear data. Tap clear all data. Tap OK. After the first process, now follow the next process. Now tap on the Google Play Store. Tap search option. Type Spotify. And quickly check for a new software update for the Spotify application. Now go back to your and open Spotify. Log into your Spotify. See what happens. After following the process, please comment below if you still have issues with Spotify music not playing in the background or lock screen on your Spotify account. Thanks for watching.